What's up, the Foresters? This is KG40, and welcome to a brand new Let's Play for the Forest multiplayer Let's Play. This is going to be season 3 for me. This is episode 1, and we've got a whole list of people here. We've got GameEdged.
How are you guys doing?
Ono Koho.
Hello, hello.
Bish.
G'day.
And Pam.
Hi there.
So, all right, so we dragged Ono, Bish, and Pam into the game. We forced Ono to buy it against his will. And force him to play with us. So it's awesome. It's going to be a good time. And we're actually going to show the intro for this time. So no one skipped the intro, I guess, unless you want to. Okay. I don't know if it messes up the
multiplayer. There's some changes. Yeah.
Okay. So here we go. When we just started, we actually had a crash. So hopefully it won't crash this time.
Crossing our fingers.
Starting client.
This is a development alpha build. In development alpha build, just in case you didn't know. Well, if you're watching on my Let's Play, you know, if you're watching a Let's Play from me, it's definitely, you could just assume it's an alpha. So
mine still says started client.
Yeah, it's chugging along. I haven't crashed, so we might be okay.
Hopefully. The start screen said something about in 3 days.
They do updates. 040. Yeah. That's not gonna. Okay. It shouldn't mess with the save father.
They're actually improving multiplayer a lot. They've been putting in a lot of multiplayer fixes, like a lot.
Aw, for Timmy. Well, now that I'm actually looking at the kid, I feel bad.
Yeah, you should feel bad. And press E to pick up the book.
Yeah, I did.
Yeah, it's pretty sad that he's got a receding hairline already.
Yeah, I know. The kid's stressed. Timmy. The kid's stressed.
I'm in the game. Okay, I'm supposed to pick up the book when I see it.
Yeah. Oh.
Yeah. Oh, there's his drawings.
Oh, look, there's people up in the plane now.
Yeah, there's Pam. There's Bish. Bish is in the bathroom at Mile High. He's in the Mile High Club. Oh, you son of a bitch.
Whoa! Oh. Somebody just flew over the head.
Uh-oh.
Oh, there goes Pam.
Shouldn't I be putting oxygen on this kid's face or something? Or, I don't know.
We should have. At this point.
I didn't see any oxygen bag, so.
Oh, yeah, grabbing the seat in front of you is a smart move, bro.
What the hell? Look at this guy. Hey, this guy, I didn't know this guy's all red. He must be like the boss, the big boss.
Yeah, that's the guy we've been talking about. If you want to go up to the boat, when you go up to the boat, you'll see we walk up close to it, the sailboat, you actually see that red guy on there.
Okay, they are not going to eat this kid. I mean, he carried him out with care, you know?
Like, no, you they, don't I'm telling tenderize you, your meat. I'm you telling tenderize you, your meat.
No, he is the Timmy is going to be the leader.
Maybe, you know, you could revere your dinner, right? Like your food source.
They don't revere each other. Like when you knock one on the ground, they start chowing down.
People take care of baby calves and stuff like that before they become your food.
Oh, oh no!
Thanks, just stand on my arm, bro.
Image.
Hey,
hey!
Bish, we're in the bathroom. Look, Bish is on the ground. He's drunk.
Hey, there's Bish. Where's Pam?
Oh, where's that? Is this Pam?
I see Pam's name, but I don't see. There's
Pam.
How you doing, Pam? Yeah, I hate to break it to you, but you changed into a man.
Yeah.
You slammed into the guy who went flying over before.
Make sure you guys grab the stuff back here, the passenger manifest.
Yeah,
and
I'm being pushed around by everybody here.
Excuse me.
So this is multiplayer, right? So
yeah.
How does...
Everybody gets their own.
But
Nothing is shared. Everything's our own.
Oh.
So if we eat these meals, they're there for you as well.
Oh. Now, is this everywhere as well? Like,
yes.
Even beyond
yes.
the plane?
Everywhere.
Okay. Except for the suitcase. The suitcase is the only thing I found out. I get cloth after he opens them.
Really?
Yep, they'll fix it afterwards, yeah.
Hmm. How do you eat instead of taking
press E?
Hold down the E. You gotta hold it down to the circles.
Oh, okay. Where do I get the axe?
Just walk up to the front. It's in the stewardess's guts.
And Stuart is Pam.
We really like the idea of having some new players because there's a lot of new players buying this game every day, and it's good to teach people. So it'll give us a good opportunity to go over some of the basics with new players. So
yeah, it's definitely fun.
The first thing I had to do is reduce mouse sensitivity.
Holy yeah, mouse sensitivity.
Holy,
yeah, it was like I'm almost on minimum mouse sensitivity.
I did that a long time ago. What are you trying to pick up?
Yeah.
You just walk over it.
Oh, okay.
We are going to screw these sons of bitches.
Are they supposed to multiply the amount of...
Uh-oh, Ono's got a rock. Oh, Ono threw the rock. Uh-oh. He's like a hobbit. He's like stone thrower hobbit.
Oh, and it looks like you guys open the cases.
Yeah.
But I actually can get in them.
Then. Yeah, right, but right. But it's bugged right now, so you only get cloth out of it when there might have been other stuff in there.
Oh.
Yeah, I actually didn't grab very much, so you guys can grab it.
Yeah, there's no... Don't bother cutting down trees.
No, I just feel like doing it.
Oh, okay, just a show. Just cutting down trees.
Welcome.
Now...
All right, so you got a space, you got a place you want to build, or are you?
Well, I'm thinking, are you guys feel like the ocean? Because I mean, this cannibal is coming.
He keeps telling me G drop.
Oh, you've got a rock in your hand.
Right.
Yeah, just point to some direction, not at people, and just click left click.
You can actually play catch with those rocks too.
Oh. Okay.
Well, actually, I don't know if you can do it with the rocks, but you can do it with the tennis ball.
Can you put the rock in your inventory?
No.
Oh.
Not those pebbles. Those are pebbles. Rocks, yes. They actually go up to 5.
There's rocks and then there's rocks.
Yeah, there's rocks and then small annoying pebbles. And the sticks you want to pick up as fast as possible. Either is always handy.
Until apparently I'm full and then I just start throwing them on
the
ground.
Yeah, you start puking up sticks like a freaking sick then like a sick beaver.
Add some cloth to it and pick up another one. That way you can actually make a torch.
Ew.
Okay, so how do I do that then?
Open up your tab by inventory. Your little your tab. I'm not sure if you guys have that, but it's tab.
Oh, tab. Yeah.
Okay.
No, my tab's not opening inventory.
I. Sorry.
Okay.
And then right click on the stick.
Oh, I got an upgraded stick.
And right click on the cloth.
I don't have a stick.
You gotta pick some up off the ground.
You can break these like little like trees. They drop sticks.
Is there any other use for cloth besides wrapping it around a stick?
Yes, you wrap it around. Yeah, there's much. Cloth is the lifeblood.
Your axe, you can actually do make rope with cloth. You put multiple. Oh, also, if you want to do multiple,
Pam's like Pam's like holding the button. I forgot you could do that. You could do like a power strike or something.
Yep.
And it uses up all your stamina, right?
Yeah, you
want to. How am I supposed to hit the?
No, you just press it once, just quickly. Yeah, like that. That's the way you normally want to attack. I forgot all about that power strike. I was like, how is Pam doing that? Like, she was holding the axe back. I was like, what?
Game's glitching. What the hell?
Okay, cloth is used for wrapping up your axe and lighting it on fire. It's also used for bone armor. So
and for rope.
Really important. Yeah. Well, I wouldn't waste it on rope, but we can
get it. Okay, so I got a stick in the middle and a rope and a cloth in the middle, and it says I can combine it, and I push R and nothing happens.
No, you don't press R on it.
You right click on the gear.
Yeah.
Oh, okay. All right.
Little cog there.
Okay.
I just dropped a log on Pam's head.
Same thing with the mall. He's picking up. Oh, man, we're happy about this.
Good job, Pam.
There we go. I got a log. What do I do with it?
I drop it.
You should make them carry it.
I'll make any of you nothing. All right, GameEdged is going to bring us to a building area.
I just got to find out where we are. First of all, I think we're on the wrong side. Yeah, this is a big cliff, eh? Yep. The other side.
Other side.
Oh, okay. Where'd you guys go? Hey, Bishop,
I'm trying to
go?
Follow you. Trying to follow GameEdged.
I'm right with and
oh, there they are.
You can see people's names no matter where they are on the map, right? So
unless you're crouching. When you're crouching, okay. I'm gone.
Come to me. One of the new players. I want to show you how you can pick some flowers here. I'm over here. I'm jumping. GameEdged, bring them to me. I'm to your right. Yeah, there you go. Left. No, your other left. There you go.
There's some flowers here. Okay.
Oh, you got some over there? Okay.
No, I said there's flowers over here.
So right here we got aloe, so you could just go ahead and pick that.
You see aloe?
How do you pick it?
You don't see aloe right there?
Nope. That's not aloe. This is a purple plant.
Cornflower.
Wow, that's aloe for me.
Cornflower. Oh, chicory.
No. Yeah, that was aloe vera for me. Interesting.
I got chicory.
Okay, well, so you see how you can pick stuff. It doesn't really matter what it is, I guess. But
that's important because you craft those things for medication and whatever.
And we have to make
a rock
energy.
In my hand.
We have to make farms too.
These ones are important. The blue ones are very important. The orange and the
this one's orange for me.
Orange ones.
Okay.
You guys hear that?
No. What?
Sorry.
Ugh, Petey, you freaking deer! Somebody kill that deer!
Oh, those things are fast.
Punk.
What'd you get?
That was me, wasn't it?
That's bad luck to start off like that. I never kill an animal.
Kill those sons of bitches.
That's
well, horrible. in my world, that's good luck.
That's food. It's just moving food.
Oh, here we go. Got another lizard. By the way, whoever killed that lizard and picked it up, the leather can be. It's in the bottom right hand side. It's lizard skin. If you click on it, it comes up as armor for you.
I can. Yeah, I've got a lizard head in my hand.
Oh, there you go. Cool.
Yeah, that's kind
of
awesome.
Can't you make wall mounts out of that?
Yeah, you can put it right on the wall. It looks really funny. It looks like a little peepee on it.
How do I keep him in my?
I don't think you can.
Oh,
you can't.
So you can just press G and drop it.
Can I just throw it at you?
I don't think you can throw it. You got to drop it.
Oh.
Oh my God! There's so many people. It's unbelievable.
I know. It's freaking awesome.
Oh, this is really fun.
Okay, so how do I make a bow?
Oh, we'll get to that.
Rope and we'll get that.
What do you mean a bow? We want a crossbow. Come on.
No crossbows.
No crossbows.
Where's the panorama?
We need this top anyways. We're gonna have to swim to the.
I'm just following GameEdged.
I'm not sure. Can you see
a treehouse?
Can you see this here? No, it's not on this one. It's in a solo only.
Jumping off the cliff is not a thing to do.
See what?
The solo, you see the red guy on that ship, but you don't see it on here.
Now, how do you thirsty. Swim?
Oh what? In single player, the red guy's standing on that ship?
Yeah, the brand new one. Go to the ship. You'll
I
see
think I might have seen that, actually.
Yeah.
There might be sharks in this water, too, just, you know.
So that's all you're doing is actually swimming.
Thank you for telling me after I get in the water.
Mega piranhas as well?
Oh, my God. No.
No piranhas. No mega piranhas.
Dang.
No dinosaurs of any kind.
You get some rope up here.
Ah, okay.
There's one out here.
You can save here, too.
There's some rope here and here. Yeah, it's actually a good place to save. Be at least three up here. Was the third one?
Saving slot number one. I'm saving over our game. Oh, it hurts.
It hurts. Bye-bye, beautiful place. But it's worthwhile. We're going to have so much more fun with a lot of people. Epic builds.
Down in there.
Where's the other rope?
Down in there. Ooh,
the side. The front.
I got reading material.
There you go.
Yeah.
That's great.
Did you see there was oxygen containers in here?
Yep. They changed that, didn't they?
I don't know.
Oh, yeah, here's a bedroom and a cage-like slot.
Yeah, that's my bedroom. That's my honey right there.
There's a skull.
Comes back to it every so often at night when I hear him crawling.
By the way, you could pick up
where
that.
Where do you save?
You could pick up that picture of Virginia.
In the back bed.
In the front bed or the back?
The back bed. Just pick up all the chocolate bars and everything you can.
Yeah, pick up anything you can, really.
Oh, there's a milk carton kid.
Milk carton kid, huh?
All right, I'm in the back room with the bed. Now, how do I save?
His name is Zachary. That's a real number. Wait, did that say 555 or we should call that?
Let's call that.
I think it said 555 though, so it's not.
I'm not getting an option to save. Oh, it doesn't exist. Anything.
Press C and hold.
You're in the wrong bed.
Back or the front?
You're in the wrong bed. Pam.
That's the back. Bed. That's the back of the boat, guys.
I
think it's the stern. Go to the stern.
Just trying to get out. I'm just trying to get out.
That's a lot of men in one bedroom there.
Here we go with the fanfic. Here we go. Team Rallet is going to be all over it.
I've already jumped ship. Oh my God, shark.
Really?
You're not
Wait, I'm not going in. I'm not going in the water. Shark.
We've already found out GameEdge's game plan. Apparently, it involves lying.
Oh, a turtle! No, turtle
deception.
Croc. No, it's turtles. Yeah.
Croc. Don't let him get back in the water.
I'm trying. Yeah, it's time for him to go
eat
back
it, you freaking turtle!
Oh man.
Stupid turtle! I hate you.
Yeah, there's some more stuff for you guys here. I'll leave you guys open.
See up on that see up on that cliff right there? I built there a couple seasons ago.
I remember that season.
It is very, very dangerous.
Let them open up the suitcases cage.
What's that? Oh, okay.
Yeah, because I don't think they have very much stock. They didn't grab very much.
Hey, wait.
I'll grab the cloth.
Oh, no, wait there. Stay. I'm going to throw this to you. When it gets to you, press E right when it gets to you, okay?
Okay.
Shit, I think I threw it too far to the right.
Good throw.
Is it a rock?
No, it's a tennis ball. Here you go. Try again. Okay. Here we go.
Yeah, we're still just getting clawed this. So we're better off they open up.
Did you get it? Look in your inventory.
No. Oh.
No, you didn't.
No, I didn't get it.
All right, I'm going to try one more time.
Okay. I think you're throwing high.
Yeah, it doesn't go exactly where I would think it would.
All right, that's why Timmy left you.
You got it.
Oh,
nice. You caught it.
So now toss it back.
Yeah, go ahead, toss it back. Oh, I caught that shit, man. You see me? Grab that right out of midair.
Nice job.
Here, Bish. Ready?
Yep.
Nope. Oh, he got it.
You did.
Yay.
It must have been lag or something, because it looked like it went by him.
It went through him, for sure. It really did.
Alrighty, you
got it. Go ahead, throw it.
So, can you play that same game with rocks?
No, I don't think you can.
But you can light this on fire and make it a lot more
fun. Here. Bish, take this back. Okay, I want you to throw it like over my head. I'm gonna go for a deep pass.
Go ahead. On fire first, Bish.
Oh. Oh, I didn't even see it. Where'd it go?
It's right here.
Oh, it didn't go that far.
Right here.
Here you go.
That was underinflated. It was a Tom Brady pass.
Yeah, it was a Tom Brady ball. Oh. All right, go ahead.
I underinflated that one.
Oh, you don't really see it in midair. It kind of like disappears or something. Or I get like as soon as you throw it, it kind of like I lose track of it or something. Yeah, they gotta put.
How do I throw it?
Just look at somebody and just left mouse click.
Hmm.
You don't have to look at somebody. But... Huh. Intercepted! Oh, I missed it.
The shark heads don't come off. What the hell?
They never came off for me.
On regular player, solo player, you can do it. Not on multiplayer.
Oh no, his head came off. Well, there we go.
Oh, there we go. It just came out now. Somebody help me. There we go. Thank you.
Why are we chopping shark? Oh, God. Look at GameEdged.
Let's all get together here. Let's all get together so Cage can take a picture of us.
Okay, get together, guys.
What are you doing with this
screenshot.
Group shot. Family outing.
I can't crouch. No.
Too bad. Oh, wait. I got a better idea. Hold on. Oh no! Come to me, over here.
Come over here and look
this way.
This way.
Just yes. Don't move. Bish, come to me. Stand right here and look directly ahead. Right where I'm standing. Look ahead.
Campbell's gonna Pam, see us and go, "What the hell are these guys doing?"
Pam, come to me. Over here, I'm jumping. And look out in that direction. Look towards the sun. And then you stand. Just go wherever you want with the thing. This is gonna be no. Bish, look at me.
This looks like the police.
No, this is. Have you ever seen the South Park episode Faith Plus One, when they take the really funny picture with like the band picture where everyone's like looking in different directions and stuff? There we go. That's good. Okay, that's good. Good. I will hopefully remember to put that as a screenshot.
I hope so.
Yeah, Faith Plus One. Like when they were taking a band picture and like you got to look around like you don't care. And then, like, oh, it's funny.
Let's do synchronicity. Oh yeah, right here is also pictures and tapes. We need batteries for this stuff now, so we won't hear any music.
I don't play it because of copyright. I mean, people say it's not copyrighted, but I don't play with that.
Oh yeah, birds.
All right,
feathers.
Okay, lighting the
somebody's on fire.
Not a good idea.
Bish is on fire.
You lit the tennis ball? Oh no, Bish! No, run into the water. Run
into the ocean.
Oh guys, you see this laptop over here?
Yes.
Okay, you gotta break that apart and get the circuit boards. We're gonna make bombs out of these things.
Hey!
There's another one over here. I gotta push them around. Here we go. Right there.
I don't see them.
Right here, no?
Got them.
Not for me.
Yeah. They're in different spots.
I guess different.
What's this red stick?
We should probably set a place to live, maybe.
Oh, a flare!
We're gonna die for sure. We should actually just make something right here, maybe.
Pam will defend us.
Yeah.
Oh yeah, yeah, no, I'm all over it.
Does Pam get a 44 Magnum?
Nope, not in this game.
Not in this game. Oh man.
There's some more suitcases over here, guys. And there's some alcohol on the beach. Party. Nothing like a party and mutants coming at you. It's always fun.
I'm looking for the suitcases. I don't see them.
Over here. Sorry.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, there's over here.
Let's get some logs. Only 13 logs and we can stay in there.
Is it just me or is the sun going down?
Yeah.
Where are you building right now?
I'm just building a little house for us to stay in, like, just for the night. Okay.
Okay. Oh, wait. I'm opening them up. I'm a mistake. Oops. You guys open them up.
Oh, I got to make a better...
You're going to need that stuff.
There we go. If you guys put a stick with a rock and a rope, you can make a little bit better of an axe. It's slower, but it's more powerful.
Oh, you're talking about the... yeah. And use your lighter too. Press L so you guys can see if this gets dark. Gives you a little bit of light. Opens up your lighter.
Oh.
This is really nice. Best... What is it called now? It's not called Bic anymore. What is it called? Dill.
Kill. Dill.
So
they couldn't call it Bic, huh?
Yeah. No.
Apparently it was protected.
It was, though, before.
Well, these early access games are probably like, you know, they're indie, so they figure it's not a problem, and then the lawyers are like, no, you need to change that.
You want Xbox? Oh, you're going to have to change that.
Yeah, yeah, pretty much.
I think this game's going to do very well on console, too. I think it makes sense. I just don't think it'll be as many boobies.
This stream is really loud.
But yeah, you got to lower that, eh? Yeah, just knocking down trees, try and build this. Look how much faster this is. Holy crap.
Oh, hell yeah. I don't think we can save in this or pass the night.
Pam,
but...
you're not safe yet, Pam. Look.
I want to feel safe.
Well, I'm getting exhausted. I have to cook up something soon.
Yeah, how do you know you're getting... Oh, I'm thirsty. Find clear water to drink. Learn the basics of survival.
All right, it's done.
Your big blue bar is actually your main energy, and then the other one is just your current stamina. And then the big one goes down, it's no good. So, and the red one is your health on the side.
Oh, that's a nice house.
I drank some soda. It's feeling better.
You do realize you built your house right next to a dead shark, right?
Of course, that's why I chose the spot.
Oh. It's beautiful.
Dead sharks are good luck.
The smell.
The smell. Mmm. A dead shark without a head, too. That's good.
Why do we have a big window?
So we could look out in the ocean.
The cannibals?
You can see them coming for you. Yeah. It's more fun this way.
Oh, great.
By the way, I love these things because they...
Ah!
You
lit it.
Because these things give so much light. But the thing is, they don't last forever, so.
You press E on them, you get more leaves in it, so it gets a little brighter. So you can see the cannibals come really quick at you.
Yeah.
All right, guys, so have fun.
We can pass the night in this. All right, everybody, pile in.
Well, we could have passed the night on a ship, too, but.
Yeah, that's true, but.
You mean next to the dead shark?
Yeah.
Well, you know what, actually, Cage, I think that'd be a good experience. Whoa, shit, they're here.
I'm safe.
They're here.
They hit you, man. We're early in heat.
How does this door work?
Alright, it's time to get down dirty.
It's kinda automatic.
Walk up. How'd you like it, Tilly?
Huh? Oh. I'm burning.
Hi, motherfucker.
Bitch is into this big time.
All right, we should get in here past the knife. We all have to do it. It's like Minecraft. Actually, oh, we don't?
Let's go over to the other side. Let's go and wash them from the boat. Come on.
Oh, are we recycling?
Wait, what are we doing in the boat?
We'll sit and watch them on a boat and see how the guys do.
Well, they're cutting this guy's to pieces, so.
Oh, wow.
They've lost it.
The bloodlust has already set in.
Reduce, recycle.
Oh no, watch your left. Watch your left.
Oh. All right, let's go in there.
Bishop's turning into an animal.
Does it show his whole corpse or just his torso?
Just a corpse. I'd say a corpse. That's a nice one. Oh,
yeah.
Who's hitting me? Oh, it's him. He's hitting me with the leg.
But
can you burn these on this?
Put it down.
You can't burn those on the stain torches. Yeah.
All right, you guys want to do a night?
Hold on, I'm going to put a torso in here at Pam.
Oh, here he goes, Cage, again, putting one in his
room.
Hey, Pam, can I give you a hand?
Oh, come on.
Oh, man.
No.
Well, you got a foot there.
Oh, man. Wait. I've got a leg up on the competition. And on that note, I think we'll end this one here, guys. Hold on. Can't end it yet.
I'm going to beat her up with this. Body part killing.
So this cannibal's thinking, you guys are fucked up.
This is your friend, man. Huh? What's this? You still alive? Oh, not anymore. Pick up the teeth.
Cut his fucking head off. Oh, no, pick them up.
The boot, bro.
Another one. Oh. Oh my god. This is savage. This is savage. There's so many people. Oh my god.
Game Edge just beat him to death with a head.
Oh my god. Pam, come on in. She's looking at the door. Look at Pam. She's peeking out the door. Oh my god. She's watching this. Hey, Pam, watch this.
I'm watching.
You know, this leg is a pretty good weapon.
Let that be a lesson to you.
Hey, Cage, yeah. come up to me and look. Press E. You can actually grab what's in my hand. Look, they change this.
I press E?
Yeah.
I can't grab what's out of your hand.
Wait, how about this?
Oh, yeah, the leg I can.
Another one. Behind you, Bishop.
Two more. All right, guys. It's on like Donkey Kong.
Oh, he's on fire. Oh, and a crotch. Oh. He's got shells on his legs. That's new.
Bish does not care that he's on fire. He's like, I'm on fire. I don't give a fuck.
Oh, yeah, bring it to me, Bish. Bring it to me. There's hands rolling. What the hell? Oh, I love this. Good stuff. All right. We should end it here, actually.
Okay. Oh. All right, guys. That's going to be it for episode one. We'll see you next time for episode two. Till then, take it easy.
Catch you guys on the flip side.
Bye-bye.
Bye-bye.
Wave your feet.